It's a big weekend for both the MSU Moorhead men's and women's basketball teams.
Well, the men are ranked in the top 10 for Division II. The women have been having a pretty good season, but need a couple more wins to secure a first-round home game in the playoffs. That would be big. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live at Nemzik Fieldhouse in Moorhead. And both games are at home this weekend for the men and women, hoping for a big crowd. Right, Christy?
Yeah, that's right, Kyle and Lisa. You know, they want as many people here to help fill the field house. That's on Saturday, and tonight they're going pink. And Doug Peters here is the athletic director at MSUM, and I know we are supporting our stashes already.
We are. Some people might say we're fired up to have the mustache on, Christy.
I think so. Let's talk about both of them. I mean, it's great to have both the men's and women's here home for back-to-back, their last home games of the regular season.
It is. It's great to have them back. They're both having a pretty high level of success. Right now, the men are ranked in the top 10. The women are second in their division. So it's good to be back at home with our friendly fans here in Nemzik Hall.
And why would you encourage people to come out to the games? I know that they could come out tonight or tomorrow night or even both.
You know, we have a great game atmosphere, and we have two great basketball teams that are playing. The environment in here with our students, you know, we see our cheer team behind us that adds extra to it. We talked a little bit about Webby's promotions that are going on during the game. It's just the place to be in Fargo-Moorhead tonight and tomorrow night.
It really is, and I know that a lot of people are looking for a Valentine's Day date, and why not try something different? Why not come to a basketball game?
Absolutely, and, you know, John has done a great job finding local businesses and our sponsors to make it a date night, where if you take your ticket stub in, have specials all over Fargo-Moorhead, you know, free popcorn at the movies. There's a variety of things that are going on with that. So it's a great starter to your Valentine's Day night.
And again, the men are ranked number 9 in the country right now. And we got the cheer team and also the dance team out here this morning. They're ready also for some fun. Are you guys ready for some fun tonight, tomorrow? All right. And Kyle and Lisa, again, tonight's games are at 6 and 8. And then on Saturday, they are at 4 and 6. So you got to come out and support the Dragons.
One good basketball, but as we heard earlier, a chance to win a brand new car with a putt or $1,000 with a car race with Scorch. So.
And I want one of those purple mustaches.
Yeah.
Those are kind of fun. Christy Larson reporting live from MSU Moorhead.